FYI, you're buying a brand new car and you want to opt into the accessory rims, just know that you're still paying for your original rims on top of the accessory rims and labor to install them. And most of the time the dealership just keeps the OEM rims because, you know, they're not just gonna hand you the car over with, you know, four rims in the back. So yeah, just be aware of that.